Definitely, we have to update the UN rights, Declaration of Rights. That's the first thing, to make sure that it does not only take into consideration just the current scenario, but moving forward, how do we make sure that as we thrive and we walk towards the fourth industrial revolution, all these matters are included in the Bill of Rights or whatever we term it. But on top of that, one of the things that is very important is that the world is global. It doesn't matter where you are geographically. And therefore, if you want to do business or if you want to engage with another person in another area, you've got to understand the cultural background of that people. Therefore, it requires a society whereby we say we need bilingual people. The issues of the language so that we can communicate and I understand perfectly well what you mean when you threaten something. But on top of that, the digital transformation in all services that we are running, that's all that we need to do. If we focus on that, and of course, like I said, if we get to understand the cultural diversity that we have throughout the world, we'll be able to say, if I come up with some program or product, this is the product that would have taken into consideration all these issues that affect us. So I think those are the things that we need to focus on.